latest is we've been able to excavate about 5.5 feet down to where the 8-inch main is. What we discovered is about a 4-foot long split in that cast iron pipe. And so what they're doing right now is they're going to go ahead and clean the pipe so they can depressurize it and go ahead and start patching it.